Hola amigos, me llamo Miss Eunice y bienvenidos a Cuentos Bilingües. Hello friends, my name is Miss Eunice and welcome to Bilingual Storytime. Vamos a leer y cantar en inglés y en español. We're going to read and sing in English and Spanish today. So let's start with Tengo cuentos que puede ser song. So por favor, sing with me, canta conmigo. Vamos a empezar en español. Tengo cuentos que puede ser, tengo cuentos, escucha y ves. Tengo cuentos que puede ser, ven a leer conmigo. I have a story, what can it be? I have a story, listen and see. I have a story, what can it be? Gather around and read with me. Una vez más, ¿ok? One more time. Tengo cuentos que puede ser. Tengo cuentos, escucha y ves. Tengo cuentos que puede ser. Ven a leer conmigo. I have a story, what can it be? I have a story, listen and see. I have a story, what can it be? Gather around and read with me. Muy bien. Hoy vamos a aprender de comida y formas. So our topic for today is food and shapes. Nuestro primer cuento es Round is a Tortilla, a Book of Shapes, written by Roseanne Greenfield Thong and illustrated by John Parra. And read to you with permission by Chronicle Books. Okay. Round are sombreros. Round is the moon. Round are the trumpets that blare out a tune. Round are campanas that chime and ring. Round are the nests where swallows sing. Round are tortillas and tacos too. Round is a pot of abuela's stew. I can name more round things. Can you? I see un plato. Square are the letters. We know them well. Square is a board game to help us spell. Square are ventanas that give a view. Square is my clock and my photos too. Papel picado y ventanas, windows. Square is the park and the Zócalo. Square is a fountain from long ago. How many square things do you know? Rectangles are carts with bells that chime and cold paletas in summertime. Muy frío, muy delicioso. Stone metates inside our casa help us grind our corn to masa. Rectangles are flags that fly above the scoreboard way up high. How many rectangles do you spy? Triangles are crunchy chips from guacamole and other dips. Triangles sail on the breeze. They line the shore and glide on seas. Sandias chilled in tubs of ice. Quesadillas by the slice. Triangles can beat the heat. What other triangles can you eat? Oval is my favorite locket, a special pebble in my pocket. Find ovals at the store, huevos, olives, beans galore. Can you name a couple more? Stars for parties, stars for light, lining streets with colors bright. There are so many shapes wherever you go. How many more shapes do you know? Fin. Colorín colorado, este cuento se ha acabado. Okay, so I am going to share with you a Latin American nursery rhyme. So please follow along. And you can also use a handkerchief, un pañuelo, as a tortilla, or you can clap your hands while chanting the rhyme, okay? So puedes juntar las manos juntas. So let's get started. Vamos a empezar en español. Tortillitas para mamá, tortillitas para papá, las bonitas para mamá, las quemaditas para papá. Now in English. Little tortillas for mama, little tortillas for papa, the good ones for mama, the burned ones for papa. All right, una vez más, one more time. Tortillitas para mama, tortillitas para papa, las bonitas para mama, las quemaditas para papa. Not in English. Little tortillas for mama, little tortillas for papa, the good ones for mama, the burned ones for papa. Sorry, that was a tricky one. Yeah. Should we try that one more time? Tortillitas para mama, tortillitas para papa, las bonitas para mamá, las quemaditas para papá. Now in English. Little tortillas for mamá, little tortillas for papá, the good ones for mamá, the burned ones for papá. Muy bien, un aplauso para todos. Eso sí fue divertido. Now I'm... So for the second book I am going to read today is called Food, La Comida. So this one's a short book. So you will learn new words in English and Spanish regarding food. So let's get started. And it is written by and illustrated. So it's written and illustrated by Claire Beaton and read to you with permission by Rainbow Book Company. Comida, food. Bread, el pan. Fruits, las frutas. Ahí yo miro una banana, naranja, manzana, uvas. ¿A ti te gustan las frutas? Do you like fruits? Egg, el huevo. Cheese, el queso. A mí me gusta mucho el queso. Ice cream, el helado. Fruit juice, el jugo de fruta. Cake, el pastel. Chicken, el pollo. Cookie, la galleta. Ham, el jamón. Milk, la leche. A mí me gusta tomar leche cuando estoy comiendo con galletas. So I like to drink milk when I'm eating cookies. Y fin. Colorín colorado, este cuento se ha acabado. Y ahora vamos a cantar otra canción de favorita de cuentos bilingües. Y es la última canción para hoy. So this is our last song for today. Until next time. And with me, I have two amigos. So, Señor Loro y Señor Pez. Buenos días, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? Muy bien, gracias, ¿y usted? Y usted. Good morning, how are you, very well, thank you, how about you, buenas tardes, cómo estás, muy bien, gracias, y usted. Y usted. Good afternoon, how are you, very well, thank you, how about you, buenas noches, cómo estás, muy bien, gracias, y usted. Y usted. Good evening, how are you, very well, thank you, how about you. Y ahora un abrazo muy fuerte, give yourselves a big hug, and give yourselves another big hug. Y espero que todos estén muy bien y felices. I hope you are all doing well and you are happy. Y los vemos hasta la próxima vez. Adiós. Goodbye.